Alright guys, Fokage here and welcome back to the brand new video. On today's video, Wuthering Waves will be the topic. This is super important video related to this game because we're gonna check out some gameplay, we're gonna check out the summons, and also I will deliver to you guys the recent news, what we know about this game. Closed beta, second closed beta will start tomorrow, so congratulations everyone who did manage to enter. I unfortunately didn't manage to enter, so I dig up few stuff related about this game. We're gonna check out the gameplay and summons and much more things in a moment, and of course I'll give a shout out to one person related to that. This is, by the way, what we're watching currently is the new cinematic trailer, let me call it like that. It lasts for 4 minutes, we won't watch it all now, but I will put it in the description below so you can check it out. So yeah, the closed beta will start tomorrow. The pre-download should have been today. I unfortunately didn't manage to enter the closed beta. And yeah, I hate that, but it is how it is, because generally I would be so happy by playing this game, bro. I would be so happy, but it is how it is. Now, let me pause this. You can check it out for yourself. We're gonna turn on this music. And here it is. Massive shout out to Raijin. He pretty much posted from the Bilibili website and from the Chinese part of the community who play the game. I believe they already had like second closed beta, okay? But definitely we know a lot about this game now. We know the type of the banners, what we can expect, okay? We know the pity, we know a lot. So we're gonna go through all of this. Leave a like, subscribe please, your opinions in the comment section below, and let we start. First of all, each of the characters will have certain idle animation. Okay, certain idle animation, literally. So for every single character you're gonna have in the game, you're gonna be able to switch between them. Look at your team, for example, you can switch between and check out these idle animations. Nothing spectacular, just wanted to start with that since we are here. Okay, so we're gonna check out the summoning animations, we're gonna check out the rarities of the characters, but let me start from this. So summoning screen looks like a discounted banner. So we have Jian limited banner, Jinlin limited banner, and the weapon banner. So yeah, we will have the separate banners. I am not sure, do we have weapons as well in this character banners, because some games tend to put the weapons there as well, but some of them don't. Most likely this will be like a separate, okay, I'm summoning for the characters and now I need the weapon, let me summon for the weapon, okay? Okay, so yeah, as you can see, 4 different banners right here, and also this one is discounted, okay? And now the rates. I cannot see the rates here, but clearly there is a rate up for certain character. Every 10 summons it will give you a 4-star. Okay, and the 5-stars are the highest rarities in this game, and the pity is 80, by the way. Again, the question is, does pity transfer, blah 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 blah. Right now I cannot yet talk about this, but we might in a moment, because I still don't have like confirmation related to that. And of course the weapon banner, can we see the weapon banner itself? Yes, but this is this discounted. Oh, so this is like a beginner banner, I would say. I see. Does it has like a different currency? It's the same currency. This one gives you, after 5 multis, 50 summons, it gives you a 5-star. And every 10 summons, 4-star. Mm-hmm. Okay, good. And that's that. Now, the question is, does PD transfer between limited banners? Most likely, yes. Because it's Kuro Games, okay? So that's why I'm saying that, but not confirmed. And of course the weapon, let me see just the rates of the weapon, a little bit clumsy here, sorry. Boom, you can also put some force. Oh, this is like a featured 4-stars as well. This is the featured 5-star. Again, 80 pity. So the same like for the limited characters, pretty much. Not yet sure how important are the weapons, but if you want to be the best, probably, yeah, you will need those. Also, here is the featured 4 stars. This is the limited banner. He's, by the way, looking, Gian is looking, wow. I love it. I love it. Okay, so this is about the banners and how they're gonna work. Limited banners, probably PD transfer between each other. 80 is the PD. For the discounted banner, it is 50. And that's pretty much it. The all basic informations about the banner. Now, let me see a little bit of gameplay for the certain characters. Why not? The graphic is not the best because of the Twitter, but don't worry, it will be much better when you're gonna play it overall. And like I already said, PC, mobile, and PC4, and PC, PS, sorry, PC, PS4, and PS5. Ooh, it looks cool. Oh, it looks cool. This is the skills right here. Yep. Yeah, but this game will be huge, bro. This game will be 100. Oh, let's see now the summoning animation. Let me just turn off this part. Let me see the summoning animation. This is what I'm highly, highly interested in. 4-star and 5-star summoning animation. There is no background sound, unfortunately. Okay. Looking cool. Oh, the character design. Look at the menu to build up the character. So leveling up, awakening, I guess, tree, skill tree, classic, and then probably the gear in the mix. Okay, this is the summoning animation. Now let's check out, this should be the 5-star summoning animation. We can even put this music on. Sorry, I'm clumsy. Today I'm clumsy. It's a single summon lock, really? Really? Yeah. Ooh, it's beautiful. The summoning animation is like One Punch Man World and Genshin Impact on steroids, I would say. Yeah, yeah. The design of the character and everything else, top tier. Okay, so this is now the summoning animations. The overcooked this gacha animation, man. These are really beautiful. Oh, here we have the background sound. One sec. Oh, this is when the character is appearing. Ooh! He looks cool, bro! He looks super cool! OMG. That's super cool, bro. 5-star has their own music. Every 5-star has its own music. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Ooh, I need to be careful if it's not copyrighted. OMG. If that will be copyrighted, I'll cry. Okay, anyways, yeah, they look amazing. Let's move on. The glow up is insane. Close battle 1 versus the new gacha. So this is the new one, and this was the previous one, by the way. So this is close beta 1, and yeah, Chinese version they had a little bit sooner, the close beta 2, by the way. That was the close beta 1 summoning animation. Okay, and now this is close beta 2. Yeah. Yeah, love it. I love both versions, honestly, but this one is so much shiny and more beautiful overall. Okay, good, nice. I don't know why I always click the wrong tab. The tester, blah, blah, blah. Some idle animations, more of those. This is the battle pass and the battle pass weapons. So again, the game will have the battle pass, like usual, any games have that. And then on the final day, you're getting, if you buy it, I guess, the highest rarity weapon? Maybe even not. I mean, it says something about the weapon. Oh, yeah, here it is. Yeah. So when you finish it, you're gonna get it pretty much, right? I believe you don't even need to buy everything to get it. Not sure. It could be free to play easily, it could be, but no guarantee here. Who knows how strong is the weapon, honestly. Okay, then we have some activity, different events, and the free characters. So we can expect a lot of activities in the game. Boom, this activity, doing certain mission, who knows what. Fighting, talking, puzzles, you know the drill. And then here on the left, you have like all of the sections. Oh, so yeah, I see. This one is here. Then, yeah, so all of this is different events right here. 2, 4, 6 events. Everyone will give you its own freebies. This is the summoning material, probably for the enhancement, awakening the characters and whatever. Also free character. Also already free character here. I believe this is the one we're getting for free. It's a 4-star, but still it's for free. Okay? So we can expect a lot of good things from this game. Thoughts? Personally, I like the old UI more. Okay, not so much important for this video, honestly. Full event tab. Let me see this part. Yeah, this is for the character. Free character. Coins, freebies for working on the character. More freebies. More crazy things to fight against, I guess. More freebies. Okay, are we getting him for free as well? Man, I wish I entered close battle, bro. Come on, Kuro Games. Are you watching my videos? You don't watch my videos. You would have accepted me. How dare you? I'm joking, bro. It is how it is. Like, I'm happy. Recently, I got so many close battles, so I won't complain. Really, I won't complain. Yeah, that's about the menu part. Look at the design. Look at the design when you're, like, open world, moving around through the world's level. Like, and then here you have certain missions to do. I guess this is like a beginning missions. This is the skill, the switch between the characters right here, the costume, the design of interior and exterior. Everything's top tier in this game, by the way. You're gonna see we're not over yet. This is the coolest character in the game, Kakarot's gameplay, by the way. High, extreme quality overall. I'm really hyped about this game. More I know, more I see, more I'm hyped. And more I'm pissed I didn't enter the close beta. Oh, sorry. The most important part, I skipped it. Wow, he's insane. And yeah, in team you can have like 4 characters. Oh, he has the transformation mechanics. Wow, he's broken. I had to say it. I had to say it, bro. It will be a lot about the playstyle in this game as well. Have that in mind. Some characters will be better at DPS, some characters better at tanks, but I believe pretty much every character will have its own value. Look at this beautiful transformation right here. Jian, okay, that's also the limited banner, like we already saw. Let's see a little bit of gameplay. Cool. Really cool. Nah, this flying... Oh, it's going back to him. Epic. Well done. Well done. The design of the character with this tattoo or whatever it is in the back, it's beautiful. I can just watch this forever. Sorry. Today, probably this will be the only video that I will upload. It's a Sunday and sometimes I just take a break from recording. So on Monday, I'm like, let's freaking go. Oh yeah, beautiful. The ultimates are... Oh, this is the transformation as well here. Like, every character in this game seems to be so cool. Looks like you can buy dupes of the 5-star characters, both limited and standard banner characters. Oh, that's a big deal. And also looks like limited banner, weapon banner, and standard banner all have different currencies. I see. Oh, okay, I see. It's actually great because you can focus on the limited and weapon or standard. You know, you don't have to be like, okay, where I will spend now this because I can use this in this and that. You know what I mean? So having different currencies here is actually really good because here you will use those different currencies to actually buy the duplicates in the shop, and it will be much, much easier for you to focus on 4 stars than 5 stars and weapons. It is good, so it's separated. This is the full map. Huge. This is not small, bro. And this is all my map we have in the closed beta. You can only imagine how big it's gonna be. It will be definitely bigger than this, but it already pretty impressive amount of area covered in this game, and how many designs they had to put in, and so much unique stuff you're gonna see. It's not over yet. I have so many things to show you. More details, achievement tab. Okay, certain achievements you need to do, so you get rewards, freebies, you know the drill. Idle animation, okay, some idle animations right here in the game itself. They look super cool. Then we have Ling Yang gameplay. Normal attacks. Charge plus normal attack. Charge attack spam. Yeah, I mean, every character in this game is freaking cool. Like, literally every character. And look how many different mechanics it has. And you cannot, please, guys. Please don't put this game and Genshin Impact in the same package. It's Kuro Games. It will be different. So don't, like, okay, you can say which you like more, but don't put them in the same category, honestly. Okay? My opinion. Really fast melee type of the character. Okay. Ling Yang gacha animation. This is what happens when you summon him. They put such a beautiful effort on the gacha summon animations and appearance of the characters. Yeah, definitely cool. It's a 5-star. I believe she'll be like healer or something. When her weapon banner gacha, is it not the same? Yeah, it's the same. Except the actual summon is not the same because you're getting weapons and not the character. But let me see what it happens when you get like a 5-star weapon. Boom, it will be golden. Yay. Okay, yeah, in the battle pass it looks like it's a 5-star. All characters gacha animation. Okay, this is like 12. I will put his Raijin's Twitter in description below so you can check it out. Look at the environment, details on the buildings, on the nature, everything. But on today's video, I was more focused on the combat part, summoning part, banner part, than environment itself, okay? I'm afraid of copyrights, bro. Yeah, it looks sick. Sick, 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 sick. And you can have, as far as I know, 4 characters in one team, and then you can switch between them. The mechanics seem super fun. diversal, not only clicking, more about the strategic way when you're fighting. Yeah, this is confirmation about PC, PC4, PC5, and mobile. But don't you worry, now we go to the exploration part. Like I already said, we have a lot of things to cover. Since I cannot play it tomorrow, and I'm pissed because of that, now I have to watch the Chinese version of the game and show it to you guys. If someone has an extra code for the Wuthering Waves, contact me. I can pay, bro. No problem. Just please, if you have extra, please. I'll have something to do like crazy. So this is the exploration part, how we can move around the world. There is different areas, different maps, different, like this one is in ruins. But if we move on, maybe there'll be some other parts, like of course more beautiful parts. They really put an effort on the details for the environment you're in and the buildings. And also you could do parkour, if I'm not mistaken. Bosses are super cool designed, of course. Wow. I can't even imagine the real quality. This is the Twitter quality. Oh, the range of the attack. Chill. So yeah, look at this. Multiple skills. You have the cooldowns for certain skills, so the timings needs to be really good. This won't be an easy game, by the way, guys. I can tell you right away, this won't be an easy game to play. I know. Even though I didn't play it yet. I know. But it will be super fun. When you learn, it will be super fun. And I always prefer a little bit harder games than super easy, because then it gets boring really fast for me. When it's like super easy. I'm not saying this will be no hardcore that you can, but it will be a little bit tougher. I can see by the cooldowns and the switch between the skills, how it will work your timings with dodges and everything else, then the ultimate, so they don't interrupt you or you will interrupt them. We're gonna see furthermore mechanics, what they're gonna have. But also DPS support, like any type of the game, and the tank maybe. But in this game, it will be all about the damage at the end of the day, you're gonna see. Okay, what do we have? Do we have anything else, or I pretty much show you everything what I want to show you? I mean, it's been like 20 minutes, so honestly, we are good, bro. Oh, we have more of this manual, like selection for the typing of the character. So it will be like yellow, green, red, and blue. Wait, you can change the element of the character? Nah. Oh, the rover, like me. Okay, yeah, I'm creating myself first. Avatar. Yeah, I see. Interesting. Yeah, everyone's saying it looks so much better than Close Battle 1. World boss fight. I want to see that a little bit. And after that, we can end the video. So pretty much we saw the gameplay, we saw the combat, we saw a little bit of environment. You know, it's an open world type of the game, available on PC, PS4, PS5, console, PC. And it's absolutely fabulous game. You know now even the banners, you know now even the rates, we don't know. But we know the pity, we know the rarities of the characters. This is the free character, by the way, what he's using. I believe both 4 stars and the 5 stars will be better, but I can assure you that a few 4 stars will be as good as some 5 stars, okay? So don't worry, I believe you're gonna be able to use a lot of characters depending on your playstyle and who did you get sooner, so you build it up that sooner, and then you're gonna create the team around that character, pretty much. That's how it usually goes in the beginning. Rerolling, we still don't know shit. because it's closed betas. Hopefully they're gonna add like an infinite banner or something, because I don't know, bro, it's 2024, just put an infinite banner on literally every new gacha game. People want to reroll, just make our life easier. People will still spend money. Okay, a little treat to your eyes, Kakarot. Kakaroto! Yeah, he is the coolest character in the game. I want him now, bro. I want him now. What a beast. What a beast. It's super fun to play with him, 100%. 100%. Okay. We already watched his gameplay, so I won't do it now again and again and again and again. This is pretty much it. So, guys, hope you did enjoy it. One more time, massive shout out to Raijin. Make sure to follow Bothering Waves, official Twitter page. Check out their website. And yeah, watch the opening cinematics. It looks super, super amazing. Okay, that's it. Love ya, and bye.